our theme was, you know, we're the front line of the Magpie Army. 106,000 members, and we know how significant they can be. And we wanted to take them on every path of our journey.
In every member of our army who bleed black and white. The desperate act, the fingernail, the unflinching back with the flight, the unrelenting promise to never back out of the fight.
Options are plenty. Bobby Hill, he couldn't, could he? You are kidding me. How's that for an opener?
Feel different. Let's go.
They did. Dacos. Clever to Pendlebury. Nick Dacos arches his back. Josh kicked the last one. Nick Dacos this time. Party time at the MCG.
Dacos. Markov. All under pressure, McCreary to himself. How good's that? Crisp now. Johnson, beautiful athlete. Back to McCreary. McCreary. Elliott. Elliott's going to run around and finish his work. Brilliant transition, Magpies. Collingwood have come from the clouds to win an Anzac Day.
Tackle hard. Yeah! Win those contests. Yeah! And when in front of the goals, make it count.
Yeah! Oh, Pendlebury takes him on left for Amethyst.
With Ballard, and it's on the ground, your favourite Elliott.
Sizzling down the wing, got a little close, knocked under Saad, and Kamayacek on the lead.
It's another Collingwood miracle, and we shouldn't be surprised.
Possessed the Sharon more times than anyone in the history of our game.
It's scoring 50!
It's about, he's going to give it off. Guess who? Game 200. How unselfish is that?
Dangerous McStay!
Johnson! Turn in here to Goey. 40, closing, long ball.
Inside 50 ball. Oh, Quainer! Absolutely brilliant.
And final, Quainer magnificent. Collingwood will play in the preliminary final.
Brown coming at it. Such an athlete, but that didn't work.
Markov, beautifully trapped. Committed the body. The responding charge forward. Down there is Himmelberg, Mark Douglas today. Himmelberg around the corner. Maynard to Crisp. Pendlebury back to Maynard. Maynard with a slicing ball to Elliott. Clearing kick. Hogan and Moore and Howe on the side. Everyone involved. Beautiful ball to Elliott has come alive. Pendlebury on his left boot slams it long. McStay couldn't get hands on a McCreary around the corner. Collingwood are in front.
So dangerous. Majacek steps out and goes back.
Knox.
Elliott. Lots of room out here for Josh Dacos. Brilliantly worked. If this is a mark, that's the game. Are into the grand final.
Can we do it one more?
Collingwood. Built for this day. Built for this moment. Never in doubt.
Spills to Majacek. Unsure what to do. Round the body's kicked it. He's got it. Majacek has got Collingwood's third goal.
Desire big, big time player, Jordan Degoe. And it's going to be a big time moment. Jordy Degoe from downtown.
Super answer without hesitation. He kicks for Hill. Oh, over the top. He went up the mountain and came down a hill.
It's last square. Bobby Hill down there. Oh, he picked their pockets. He's got it. He shimmies. He shakes. He lost Leicester. And he tore them all. Listen.
One of the greatest of all Magpies. 30 metres out. He's every bit that. Scott Pendlebury puts Collingwood back in front.
Starcevic, Hill closes, got him in the tackle. There it is.
Got to be a Degoe moment. He's got to contribute.
Nick Dacos, lightning hands. Here's the Degoe moment. He unloads. Bang! You need your stars. And Collingwood stars just went and wrenched the cup.
To bring him to 55. Side bottom. In game 309 from outside the arc. Oh my goodness! He has got it! And the place erupts!
And so ends one of history's great grand finals. Collingwood take the final step on the stairway to Premiership Heaven.
Side by side, step by step.
Our journey was to bring the fans along for the ride, and this is the ultimate success.